Where's my map? Good morning, teachers and students. Today I'll be talking about my mind map I created during class time. My mind map is all about me. My name is Muhammad Ali and I'll be talking about my mind map. At the top of my list is my family. I have two sisters named Amani and Miriam. My mom's name is Fazana and my dad is Mohsin. My mom is a lawyer and my dad's an engineer. Friends. I have lots of friends and I've enjoyed playing with them. Like my new friend, Liam Jobs. Liam Freisberg, I mean. Subjects. I like science, I like English, I like maths and I love history. Where my family was born. My dad was born in South Africa, my mom was born in South Africa, and my two sisters were born in Australia. Books. I love reading books. Books are like the most important part of my mind map. Captain Underpants, I like to read. Delta Quest, Famous Five, and Kokolda. My favorite one is Kokolda. It's really interesting. If you want to know more about me, just contact me.
In other words, it was the most angry, evil, and short-tempered granny there was ever. There ever was. So, tell my body, keep on pulling me to her garden. Now felt my body jerk. Start plucking at her leaves one by one. Then she saw me through her door, she opened it, and she came out. She pulled out a shotgun. And then she missed me by 5 meters and hit the mailbox. Then she called her 6 dogs to chase me. And then I'm back to the present.
What is the worst thing about the first day of school? It's followed by the second day.
Lucy, so on.
Thanks, Lucy. Mitchell will now share the birthdays of the week.
The following people are celebrating birthdays this week. Can the following people please stand up? In year 4, Chantel. In year 5, Beckham, Jennifer, Muhammad, Manuka, and so in year 6, Jackie, me, Jason, and Tandy.
It's not an easy task to have to stand up in front of all of these young people and speak, so sometimes it can be a little bit scary. Can we also congratulate the people who were involved all around us in their parade today? Before we finish, I would just like to say a very special thank you to the students of Year 6 for creating an amazing thing this morning that happened. It was just amazing to have all the staff there giving in, pitching in, students, parents. I know there were some parents that came and helped us out too. It was an amazing job to try and get all of that furniture out of those classrooms in the time that we did and get here to parade at 8:30. So can everybody give the Year 6s a round of applause, please? So that concludes our first 4-5-6 parade, so we look forward to the next one in week 9. So teachers, you are welcome to take your class back to class. Thank you very much.
It's a
I was driving, driving, driving down the 101, singing California dreaming at the top of my lungs, unaware, not a care, and then he appeared. Thought he was winding down his window just to say hello, but he started cussing at me, saying I'm going too slow. Then he yelled, it's